push her out of the way.
Oh, what God in the hell just happened?
Queenie pulled off a very elaborate escape.
Are you kidding me? You let the defendant out of your sight?
I don't know what happened, Chief.
You let her get away. That's what happened.
She was right there. I had my eye on her. Next thing I know, fireworks are spraying everywhere. The alarm's going off. Firemen are rushing.
Then complete pandemonium. No.
Good.
Yep.
No. But bottom line. It worked.
Yeah, but how and who helped you and where did you get this fireman? Get up and okay, shut up, Greenlee, shut up, Greenlee. Bottom line, it worked.
You're already landing.
Aiden, what about you? I mean, they're gonna know you're the one who broke me out.
They may suspect something, but they have no proof. Besides, you're worth it.
You're my hero. I mean, you believed in me.
Hey.
Saved me.
You're about to say thank you, all right? Thank you's a band. Until I prove that you're innocent and you are set up. Then we can have a big party to celebrate.
Okay. No thank yous, but... I don't know, maybe... Maybe... There's,
Yes?
Other way I can show my appreciation. Any ideas?
You know, as much as I'd like to continue that...
You have a plan, and I'm not going to question Special Ops on strategy.
But?
But, Wildwind Stables, I...
It is temporary, Greenlee.
Oh, okay, so then where to next?
Do you know how to ride a chopper?
Yes, thank God. I thought you were going to tell me that we're going to make our getaway on one of these four-legged friends over there.
No horses, but I do have some bikes stashed here, but we do have to move fast.
Okay, right? let's go.
First, I have a disguise for you to wear.
What disguise?
I bought you one. It's in this bag.
Okay, I put on the disguise, I jump on a bike. Where are we going next?
Well, for now, an out-of-the-way house that I found. As soon as things quieten down, plan to get you across the border to Canada.
Canada?
Yeah, don't worry about it. It's going to be fine, all right? I have some friends there that have agreed to keep you hidden. Until I clear your name.
Okay. Yeah. Aiden. The house. Your friends. Everything. It's like 20 thank yous I've swallowed since we got here. Please, can you just lift the thank you band for a minute?
Greenlee, come on. I can't. I'm serious. Not until I come through on all these promises. We must get changed now. All right? The sooner we do that, the sooner we can get on the road.
Look at that. It's just a...
Button cool?
Yeah, I don't know. What do you think? Is it gonna work?
Oh, you look like a bloke to me. Come here. Bloke with a really nice butt, there is.
What if it's the cops? What if they found us?
Get behind you.
Aiden, you scared me to death. What on earth are you doing in here?
Hi, Julia.
Greenlee?
Way to stay in character, Troy.
My God, Greenlee, everybody and their mother is out looking for you.
I couldn't let her go to prison, Julia, all right? She was framed. I'll prove it. I just needed a little bit of time.
Did you have to bust her out of a court hearing to do it? And I heard you pled guilty.
Well, the fireworks went off before I had a chance to.
Fireworks?
Julia, I need you to swear to me that you're not going to tell a soul that you saw us.
What if I do? Then what? Are you guys sure you thought this through? Because going on the run is not romantic and exciting the way that it seems in the movies. It's terrifying. I know because I lived that way for 10 years.
Greenlee's situation is a little bit different from yours.
Maybe. But there are a few things that you can count on. You can't ever let your guard down. You can't get a good night's sleep. And you can't trust anyone. And you're not going to have any friends, and you're going to have barely any contact with your family. It's a lonely and it's a depressing way to live. And there's no guarantee that it's going to pay off either.
Julia, you're in the witness protection program, right? All I need to do is get Greenie out of sight for like 3 weeks. That's it. Until I can clear her name. Please, tell me that I can trust you not to rat us out, Julia. Come on.
I won't say anything. But Greenlee, you really need to think about this. It might just be for a few weeks. But it may be for a lot longer. It's your life. You've got to think if you want to live it like this.
Okay.
Sad about not having contact with family. It's just that, well, Jack and I, we've gotten so much closer, and he has so much faith in me. It kills me to think that he's going to be worrying about me.
I can let him know you're all right.
No, that's not a good idea, all right? Jack's a good man, but he is way too by the book. Knowing anything about what we're doing here is going to put him in a really bad position ethically. Not to mention the fact that you're going to be an accessory to all of this.
I don't have to give many details.
No, I mean, I would love that, but you can't. We'll have to do it this way, and when Jack finds out why, he'll understand. I hope. I mean, as long as he knows I love him.
I can't tell you.
Oh, come on, Julia.
Look, she didn't even want me to find you because she knew that it would cause trouble for me and for you, but she said some things, Jack, and I just thought you wanted to hear.
What did she say?
Well, it's killing her to put you through this. And that she wants to get in touch with you, but she knows she shouldn't take a chance. And she loves you, Jack. She said she loves you.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you so much.
You're still willing to do whatever it takes to help your sister?
Of course. What's up?
Find Greenlee. She's probably with Devane. Get Hannah to help you.
Consider it done.
One more thing. Last time I talked to Aiden, he threatened to kill me. Now his back's against the wall. Be careful.
Well, do you think maybe we should involve the cops in this? His threat?
No. Find where they are, and I'll take care of the rest. So, you ready to hit the road?
Two of them and seeing their beautiful faces really does make me feel better.
It's good, honey.
Listen, don't you worry, because Greenlee is never going to get anywhere near your children. She'd have to get through me first. Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah, honey, you do understand why I'm doing this, right, Mom?
Oh, honey, of course.
I mean, that's what we do. We protect her children. He was always stepping out for yes, we do.
You.
Exactly.
Right, Spike?